Come and see today. Can we please have a round of applause for our guest of honor, Honorable Acting Sri Lankan High Commissioner for Singapore, Mr. Vishwanath Afonso. So, Devin, why do we celebrate the New Year?
Surya, Aurudha Pura Rashi Dolaha Osse Gamat Karanama. Aurudha Pura Vendi, Hiru Deviyo, Meena Rashi, Mesha Rashi, Gamat Kiri, Paranam Karagenai. Ita Matarava, Lankawe, Aswena Vela, Ibera Vendi, Mekhali Dimai. Ape Vidigani Matiya Nama, Apre Masidi, Surya, Lankawe, Hihelima, Inna Kiyala. මේ සියලු කරුණු සැලකිල්ලටගෙන අපි අවුරුදු සමරන්නේමු. අපි මේ අවුරුදු උත්සවයේදී ඔබ වෙනුවෙන් අංග 17ක් ලෑස්ති කරලා තියෙනවා.
In the month of April, in the Singhalese solar calendar, the sun moves from the house of Pisces to the house of Aries in the celestial sphere. Furthermore, it marks the end of the harvesting season and coincides with one of the two instances where the sun is directly above Sri Lanka. Thus, people of Sri Lanka begin celebrating Sri Lanka New Year or Alut Aurudha. To start off today's program, we will be lighting up the oil lamps. May we have the Acting High Commissioner of Singapore, Mr. Vishwanath Afonso, Madam Kishori, Madam Bilani, Singapore Sinhala Buddhist Association President, Mr. Bennett Manukularatnam, Singapore Sinhala Association President, Mr. Nimal Dharmasiriwardana, Singapore Sinhala Buddhist Association Ladies Committee Chairperson, Mr. Sri Pali Balaguru, Dhamma Gavesi Representative, Mr. Saliya Senaviratnam, Chairperson Education and Dhamma Propagation, Mr. Siri Ambarasurya, Mr. Krishna, Ms. Christine Lim, Mrs. Kriti Mendes, on behalf of all the teachers of the Sunday School parents, Mr. Nima Amaranayaka and Mr. Harsha Karunanayaka, Sunday School student Mishara Gunatilaka, two representatives of Sri Lankan workforce in Singapore, Ms. Kamini Lakshmika, and Ms. Ilanti Vijay Surya. Can we have the names? Can we have the names up on stage to light up the the names I've announced, please stand by after the puja dance to come up and light up the oil lamps.
අපි පළවෙනි අංගය වන්නේ දහම් පාසල නංගිලා ඉදිරිපත් කරන සරස්වති පූජාවයි. සිංහල අපි සරස්වති දේවිය අඳුන්වන්නේ ශ්‍රාකාන්තාව ලෙසින්. ශ්‍රාකාන්තාව අපිට සෞභාග්‍ය ලඟා කර දෙනවායි කියලා විශ්වාසයක් අපට තියෙනවා. අපි දැන් මොනසුන් මත් ප්‍රසන්න ආදේකේ අපේ නංගිලා පිළිගනිමු.
This dance item was choreographed by Rukmal Nanda. Tushara Mama, Ruhunu Matra Dancing Group and Mangala Mama provided the background music and the drumming for this performance. We have Trisha, Sandali, Devni, Ovini, Sahanya, Vishwa, Chetuni and Janitri as the dancers for this performance.
ஒரு கைத்தட்டு கொடுத்து அவர்களை அணைத்துள்ளனர்.
Can we have a big round of applause for the girls of the Sunday School?